Bay today. We're going to be searching for the new stink bomb. I heard it's a epic, it's an epic thing. But, yeah, I haven't played a lot today, and, I just made a video a little bit ago, so I haven't got the stink bomb yet, and I'm hoping to get it in some of these games that I play in the broadcast. So, yep, there you go. Hope you guys enjoy. That was nerve-wracking. Give me that. Match that up. How did I kill him when I was like 20 health, I swear? Medkit. Or double bolt. Never mind, not double bolt. I just need Matt's bed. Snatch that. Good. Stuff. I desperately need more shoddy ammo. Okay. Take it for now. But if I find a pretend, it's getting dropped. Or a heavy shoddy. How do you mark that on? I almost just blew myself up with the eye. Reminder guys, base cam is, it's for sure going to be at 75 subs. Once I hit 75, I will do my best to get a face cam. Dang, I could have all three colors of bolts. Two med kits. What do I drop though? Oops, I already got that. So guys, comment down below if you know who Extinction is. Comment down below, RIP. Cause if you don't know what happened, he was killed for shooting. If you've ever listened to his songs. So much good loot from, retail. Alright, our ammo's good now. For everything. C4s. What else could I get that's good at? Pretty legendary scar and a blue pump up here, I bet. How many bolts do I need? 4? Should I do the only bolt challenge? Oh no, because I've already killed somebody with a gun that wasn't a bolt. If I didn't already have a kill, then I'd think about it. I actually get a legendary scar. 2! This is actually probably the best loot I've ever got. Retail. And ammo wise. Got circle. Oh, let me hit that up. I'm kidding, calm down. Poison head now. Looking good. Very. If you guys comment, also comment down below if you've seen the clip where Ninja got 14 launch pads. Like, and it was a 1v1 at the end.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Today is going to be.
Pop. What Let's wreck some kids, honestly. Is anybody in Dusty? If I find a stink bomb, I'll probably take it for a bolt. I don't know how many come with. Not there, I have no idea where he is. Where's my rocket ammo? Oh, I don't need it. What the? Any big shields? And behind me always. Always the noobs that break it down. I mean, I can't even get mad anymore when so many people do it to me. It's just normal now. Because there's so many horrible players in this game that just shoot their freaking buildings down when you try and actually fight the real way instead of just breaking. Actually, no. Just want to find a stink bomb, boys. Get him out of chess. Does anybody know? Great, first one. Let's go. Hey! Guess that'd be them. Stink bomb, sorry, not smoke bomb. Alright, we're about to use it. Good. I like it. That might be one of my new favorite things. Actually, though, I love love it. Probably the first and only time I'll ever find one. Guys, my mom's calling me. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Guys, comment down below what your thoughts are on this thing. I loved it. Took like 5 damage rapidly. Thought it'd take 2 at like a storm damage pace. But it takes 5 at faster than storm damage pace. If you can get him out of chests. I mean, they're like grenades, so I would think you would be able to. wasn't even in the storm, but okay. Still don't have a shoddy. I really need one. I'd eat my leg. OMG has done me good, so I'm not dropping it. The heck? What? Sorry guys. My friend sent me something. Alright, it wouldn't let me type back. Boys are pulling up in the dusty where we died last game. Okay. Boys, I see llamas from a distance. When I see something, I know what it is. And this here, something called a llama. This llama is gonna be hard to get. Because the storm's coming. But we're gonna get the llama. Always get the llama, boys, because there could be a launch pad. I'd do the same on that, but in a build battle. Don't just freaking shoot the thing down. Where is that kid? Anyway. Shin. fair. It did take him a while to destroy it. To rush this kid. But I gotta have lots of mats first. I've got a good idea. I can shoot it down and hope he dies. Coming, buddy. Sped. Swear. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you already haven't. I honestly really like the Sync Bomb. I don't know about your opinions on it, and hope you guys enjoyed.